So for the documents that you need to upload in this course, we will only accept PDF documents. So whether you're working on a Mac word processor and have a Pages file, or whether you're working with Microsoft Word, you need to make sure that you save your documents as a PDF in order to upload. The documents that we provide you are PDFs, so continue to save them with the same name as a PDF, and then upload it to the LMS as a PDF.